Ah, how beautiful. Such a lovely tune. Hello, everyone, and welcome to my latest Let's Play, our new Let's Play, of Final Fantasy VII. Now, I have never played this game, as you can tell by the title. It says blind. That means I've never played it, so I'm going on blind playthrough. I've always wanted to play this game. I mean, everybody knows about Final Fantasy VII. So, damn, this music though. I think it just keeps going and relooping until you press A again. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Sorry, I had to kill the beautiful music. New game. Alright.
Cutscene. I'll be quiet.
I don't know. Nothing's really happening. I don't gotta be quiet right now. I can talk. I can do what I want.
Are those stars? Am I in someone's pocket? And there's a bunch of holes in his pocket.
The world may never know.
That's Ares.
Damn, that music is hot. I'm fucking excited for the remake. That's why I want to play this, and then when the remake comes out, you know, if I have, I don't have the equipment as of now, but if I have it when it comes out, I might do it. Who did? Got him. Ooh, punched in the dick. I mean, kicked in the dick. That's Barret. That's Cloud. Come on, newcomer, follow me. How do you run? I got a battle already? Attack that guy. Wow, we're already just thrown into the game. I like that. Okay, I see. I gotta wait for my time to go back before I can attack again. Kill him! Yes! Oh, no. Bum, 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 bum. Level up. I'm taking all of his potions, even though there's one only. Alright. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Biggs. Wow, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Jesse. Soldier? Aren't they the enemy? What's he doing with us in Avalanche? He wasn't a soldier, Jesse, but he quit and is with us now. I think Jesse is a girl. I didn't catch your name.
Cloud will do.
It's Cloud.
Cloud, eh? I'm... No names. I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. The hell y'all doing? I thought I told you never to move in a group. Our target's the North Mako Reactor.
We'll meet on the bridge in front of it.
Take
Big soldier, huh? I don't trust you.
Alright, bear. Damn that bear. Okay. Words that I don't know. That says North Gate right there. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna follow. And if my,
another enemy. It's a puppy!
Attack the puppy! He's raping me! Why do I have to wait for them? This is bullshit.
So, how you doing?
Kill him! Damn, these one-hit KOs. Damn. You know how much that sword probably fucking weighs? It's probably... Go. I'm gonna follow these guys. These guys look like they're my go-to group. Oh shit. Yo, this is your first time in a reactor. No, after all, I did work for Shinra, you know. The planet's full of Mako energy. People here use it every day. It's the lifeblood of this planet, but Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines. I'm not here for a lecture, let's just do it. Alright, you come with me from now on.
Ah! Ah! You raped me!
Code decipher.
Oh. Press it.
Code decipher.
Run!
Damn, he's fast. Push that button over there. Shut up, Jesse. Damn, these polygons are hot.
Ah!
Little by little, the reactors drain out all the life, then that'll be that. It's not my problem.
The planet's dying, Cloud.
The only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the robot guards come.
I'm angry! Bastard. Oh, follow the leader.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, we got some battle music in this bitch. And I got Bear with me. Alright, I'll attack you, and you attack that. Oh, I thought Cloud was attacking.
Wait! You're too fast!
You just walked through a door. Oh my god, another one. What are these?
What are those?
Attack him, and attack... Oh, whoops. I accidentally attacked with the same thing. Oh god, he missed. Ow. Alright, there, attack that thing. You attack me. Yeah.
Woo!
I'm loving this music. Alright, going there. Yeah. Push okay in front of the ladder to grab onto it, and use the directional pad to climb up and down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Attack the big thing, and you attack him. Bah. Sorry.
Ow, I'm dying!
Alright. You attack him, and Cloud's gonna attack the big thing.
He's not dead.
I gotta kill that big thing. He's still not dead. Attack him. Attack him.
Smoke shot.
Gonna be needing a heal here pretty soon.
Kill it!
Is there like a life? Do I have like a life bar? I guess it's just random. You just gotta hope to God that you're gonna kill him. And we can totally drop a mixtape to this. Aw. What's this? Save point. Access the menu and select save. Oh. Says I can't save. Save here. Boom. Alright, I guess we're going in this hole. Go in the hole. Guess not. We're going this way.
Hello, Barrett.
When we build this place, it's gonna be nothing more than a hunk of junk. Cloud, you set the bomb. Shouldn't you do it? Just do it! I gotta watch to make sure you don't pull nothing. Fine, I'll do it. Barrett is like a... It's funky. This isn't just a reactor. Wait, what was that? It was in my head. What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong, Cloud? Hurry it up. Yeah, sorry.
Uh-oh, did I do something wrong?
Heads up, here it comes. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, it's a fucking robot.
Magic. Ice. That's probably not what I should use. What the fuck is that? Is he scanning? Locked on target. Ice. 43. I think Bolt would probably hurt it more because of electricity and whatnot. Oh wait, we need to do Bolt this time. Big shot. That one. Oh yeah, it did a lot. Oh, my magic shot. Ooh, I got an achievement.
Kill it! Just fucking attack it.
No!
What does that do? Shit. Oh god, I gotta use magic on this bitch. I need another bolt. And then... Bolt.
And then attack!
Limit! Braver! Go!
I guess limit is like a special move. Cloud, be careful. Attack while its tail is up. I'm waiting. It's gonna counterattack with its laser. Another achievement. Braver.
Flash! Tail laser. Ah!
Oh god, I might need an HP real quick. Tail laser again? Oh god, can you use items mid-battle? Limit, big shot!
Potion on Cloud. I don't want to die! No! Cloud!
Fuck. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Attack. Just attack. I don't know.
Please kill it.
What are you doing? Attack it. Oh god. That's the end of me. Scope. Item. Phoenix down on Cloud. Yeah, Phoenix Downs are like revives from Pokemon. Scorpion Tail. Attacking. Barret's down. What am I doing? Magic. Bolt. Kill it.
Please, Cloud! You are only hope!
Scope again? Okay, Okay, it's just searching. I'm gonna try to use Bolt again. Come on. Die! Yes! We did it! Oh, yes. Barret's dead and Cloud is celebrating.
Your partner's dead!
Salt. Fuck. Come on, let's get out of here. 10 minutes to detonation. Oh, fuck. Item. Potion. Potion. And ether. And it looks like my Cloud's my only man. Oh, God. The time just keeps going, even if I'm on the pause screen. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is getting juicy. All right. Come on. Alright, these guys don't do any damage. You go, I bet you mate. Boom! For real, is there like a way I can find like a health bar I can see or something? Alright, I'm gonna use magic on this other guy.
Oh my god, 9 minutes, 9:11, ah!
Magic, ice, on that. Hiya! The power of He-Man! Got time.
Running out of time.
I'm getting a shit ton of gil. Go, 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 go.
Run, 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 run.
Don't have any more enemies, please. Okay, good.
Climb, Link.
I mean, Link.
Cloud. Come on, we gotta go.
You all right?
My leg got stuck.
Thanks.
Little bitch, I helped you and you fucking ditch me.
Climb. What are you doing? There.
Only 8 minutes to go.
Up
and away.
Come on, no enemies, no enemies, no enemies, no enemies. Yeah, there we go. We're doing. Ah, bitch. How many are there?
3! Fuck!
So how you guys doing? You guys liking the game so far? I am. This one might be a little boring because I'm just starting the game, but once we get into it, it'll be hot. Just like you.
Okay, good. Alright, come on.
Damn, why do we have to celebrate every time? We're wasting fucking time.
Thanks for the potion, bitches. Alright. I gotta go up. Boom. Switch on. Up we go. Uh-huh.
Run. Run.
Let's go. Yeah, no shit. You gotta... Oh my god.
What do you do? There's no... Ah! Fuck!
3 more people!
Hurry and kill them! We're gonna die!
We only got 6 minutes and 44 shrubbers.
And then our life will be over.
I love how Barret is just dead. He's just dead there and there's nothing we can do about it.
Barret, buddy, you have a gun for a hand. Did you know that? And I got a big ass buster sword.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, what do I have to do or talk to? Do I gotta talk to you? Oh my god. Now, do I talk to you? Yep.
I'm learning.
Alright, we're almost out of here.
Run!
Oh, it's a cutscene.
Get the fuck out of here! Stupid! You're gonna get us killed!
Oh shit, is that a fucking nuke?
And since that day, Earth was never the same.
Is that the Geiger counter? That should keep the planet going at least a little longer.
Yeah.
Okay, now everyone get back.
Boom, bitch!
Woo! Woo, woo, woo! Woo, woo!
Fucking tubby. Oh my god. Alright, now let's get out of here. Rendezvous with Sector 8 station. Split up and get on the train.
Okay.
Hey! It's about your money. Wait till we get back.
What?
God, that is annoying. Can I get out of here? Go this way. Okay, good. Oh, cutscene again. Love this. Hey! Hi, I'm Cloud.
Excuse me. What happened?
You better get out of here.
Really? I don't know what's going on, but alright.
Bye, Ares! Bye!
Can I save? I cannot. Oh well. I'm gonna have to end it for this episode, boys and girls. Leave a like below if you enjoyed. Or maybe it was a little boring because of the the first episode. But still. And comment below telling me your thoughts, telling me what you think of our new series that we're gonna be playing on Call Me Jake. Consider subscribing for more content, and, yeah. See you later. Bye-bye.